Hi everyone, in this video we'll learn how to make push notification in Unity. Let's start. First, let's log into Firebase console and create a new project. Give your project a name and then click continue. The project will take some time to build. Please be patient. After the project is created, open the project settings section and go to the bottom and create a Unity app. Let's choose the application as Android and then give the package name and nickname of the application and click register. In the second part, download the Google Services JSON file. We'll integrate this into our project. In the third part, we download Firebase Unity SDK. We'll import this into our project. We have completed this part. Unzip the SDK we downloaded, then import the Firebase messaging file into your project. Next, let's drag the Google Services file into our assets folder. Then, let's create a script and name it whatever you want. I call it push notification. In this script, we'll initialize the push notification. The codes are in the Firebase document. I'll add the codes to the comments, or you can reach the document link in the description. Just copy and paste the codes. Then let's open the build settings section and open the player settings from here. The package name here has to be the same as the package name we created in the Firebase, and raise the minimum API level a little bit. Then build your project and install it on your device. After that, in Firebase console, let's open the Cloud Messaging tab and click Send your first message on this page. Give the title and text here as you like. In the second part, we have to choose the app we created. We don't need to change the scheduling part. Click Next. These parts are a bit of detail, so you don't need to fill it. Then click Review and Publish. We are ready to see this notification. At first, it may take 5 or 10 minutes for the message to arrive. As you can see, the notification has arrived. Now, let's send a picture notification. For this, find a picture from the internet and copy the link. Then we create a new notification. We follow the same steps again and paste the image we copied into the notification image field. As you can see, the picture notification has arrived. That's it. If you like this video, please subscribe, also leave a comment. See you in the next video.